birds flying high. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Birds flying high.
Another 500 rupees each. So we're gonna pass on this because we've seen how cheap she says now, but we've seen forts inside already, as you've seen. So I don't know how many forts inside we have to see, but I think we've seen enough. I've seen the outside. I think the outside is always more impressive. But inside, just information on historical interest and, you know, who lived there and what it was for and, you know, antiquities and relics and blah, blah, blah. We've seen it, done it. Don't need to do it again. And with other things to see. So let's keep moving. Stay with me. Have lipstick on. I don't know. Maybe there's something wrong with this picture. What do you think? Okay guys, we're almost at the lake right now. Literally not even 10 minute walk from the view we were at. Looks a lot longer than that, but we're just coming up to the lake now. So let's go check it out. Come on. not be a good thing. And he's got red horns. Something's wrong with this picture. Can you tell me what it is? Hello.
Namaste.
Okay, guys, more guys hanging out playing cards. It happens everywhere. I tell you, incredible. I love it. Nobody uses these in India. See, told you so. Canada.
Waterproof camera. Little bit water. One important question, sir.
Can we go in there to take a photo?
Okay, okay. You, country?
Philippines.
Oh, Manila.
Hi, guys. Here's a picture of the lake that we're looking at from up high. Pretty nice. Don't think I'd swim in it though. Old buildings around it, beautiful. Just had to go poo.